solvent ink, right? This is our solvent ink. Show you what happens when we go in with a regular cleaner and hit the solvent ink. This is what's happening to your printhead. When you clean it, when you try to clean the solvent ink with regular cleaner, that's what happens. You're going in with the cleaner that you purchase offline, and this is what happens. And your print head is clogged. That's what happens. Okay, I'm gonna flush the water away. All right, so basically, we're trying to flush.